we're going to figure out if this is a load-bearing wall. Let's go. All right, so the first thing I'm going to look at is our ceiling trusses. Which way are they running? Our ceiling trusses are running this way, so typically a load-bearing wall would be holding them running this way. All right, second, I'm going to look at the wall and what's above it. In our case, there's absolutely nothing above it, so there is no load applied. All right, so in conclusion, I don't believe that this is a load-bearing wall, so I feel comfortable cutting out these studs. Make sure that you're smashing that follow button because